diabetes treating their cardiovascular disease, Victoza is also approved to lower the risk of major CV events, such as heart attack, stroke, or death. While not for weight loss, Victoza may help you lose some weight.
Victoza is not for people with type 1 diabetes or diabetic ketoacidosis. Do not take Victoza if you have a personal or family history of medullary thyroid cancer, multiple endocrine neoplasia syndrome type 2, or if you are allergic to Victoza or any of its ingredients. Stop taking Victoza and get medical help right away if you get a lump or swelling in your neck or symptoms of a serious allergic reaction such as rash, swelling, difficulty breathing, or swallowing. Serious side effects may happen.
What's she doing?
Pancreatitis. So stop taking Victoza and call your doctor right away if you have severe pain in your stomach area. Tell your doctor your medical history. Gallbladder problems have happened in some people. Tell your doctor right away if you get symptoms. Taking Victoza with a sulfonylurea or insulin may cause low blood sugar. Common side effects are nausea, diarrhea, vomiting, decreased appetite, indigestion, and constipation. Side effects can lead to dehydration, which may cause kidney problems.
Change the course of your treatment. Ask your doctor about Victoza.
Good.
It's Macy's Friends and Family event. Get it
good.
30% off e-com designers that rarely go on sale. Plus, get an extra 15% off any beauty purchase. Now through Monday at Macy's.
This is the diet Pepsi that was right for Ray. It looks good in a can, in a
good
bottle, or an extreme close-up. This is the diet Pepsi your mom drank.
All done. Good.